They started banging on them. They said, hey, sounds pretty good. And when they get dents in those cans, all the dents make the sounds. And you know what they developed? Steel drums. That's how the steel drums started. In Trinidad and Tobago. You guys ready to move on for another song?
Thank you.
is one drum costs. Thank you.
Yeah.